Wake up CBOS at 5:30 is starting with breaking news. We are learning there could be more than one person of interest after a deadly shooting in the Milo-Grogan neighborhood. Investigators tell 10TV there was some sort of fight just after 11 on Camden Avenue. A woman was shot and killed, and dispatchers say at least one person of interest is in custody.